together, you bring me to life, and my world starts to burn.
Hello to you all. Alan Smith is with me. First half started by Real Madrid. Our match today is Valencia, and they play Real Madrid. Valencia will go with this team today. Diego Alves starts in goal. Enzo Perez plays alongside Javi Fuego in the middle of the park. Alvaro Negredo is the lone striker today. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Pepe starts with Sergio Ramos as the centre-backs.
And shoots!
Oh, and just over the bar. Modric. Good clearance. He's put it out. It's gone out for a corner. The shot's on! Into the challenge, he made the block. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. And in goes the cross. Fabulous clearance.
A shot!
He's made the save. We've got an excellent defensive side with the best defensive stats in the league against the side that scores the most goals. It's an intriguing prospect.
Now the away team, I think, will certainly be confident. Confident.
Shots on here. Too high. Way over the crossbar. Keeper has done well to stop that one. It's very good skill. He's made the defender look a bit awkward there. Well, they've wasted that crossing position, haven't they? Easily cleared. Here's the shot. Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Ayman Abdennour. Given away a free kick here. And that's an easy save for the goalkeeper, Diego Alves. Real Madrid looking good with this attack.
He's going to try it.
Neymar.
The shot's hit the post.
These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Negredo. Figueroa. That's a good tackle. Rodriguez. Now he's looking for support. It's a real tussle between the two of them. Try and get the ball. Well, he could be in. Real Madrid still trying to get an impact onto this game. Play back to Diego Alves. Feghouli. He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team. Win the ball back. Toni Kroos. Here's a chance to attack. Oh, in goes the cross.
What a header and what a goal!
Real Madrid with the lead. Fuego. Cross is blocked. Corner for Valencia. A decent fist away by the keeper. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time... We're going to find out just how good the drainage is here in the second half. Been pouring again through half-time, and it's still coming down in stair rods, really, as the second half gets underway. Great play from the attacker. There's the ball in. Javi Fuego. Perez, onto the attack now.
To score!
Oh, and it's very nearly the equaliser. Well, the referee's given the free kick. Well, here was a chance for him to make a real impression in the wide areas. But he's being substituted now, and I think the crowd, by the sound of it, quite happy to see the back of him.
Yeah, well, I don't think his fullback will be, because he had him in his pocket, but no end product from this lad today. Poor day for him.
It's a free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that. Here comes the free kick. Well, the threat was there. Wasn't quite the goal.
I think the keeper might have been relieved there, Martin, because I don't think he would have got there.
Tackle right on the edge of the pitch. Ball forced over the line. Figueroa. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. He has cleared it well. Quick look ahead on EA Sports. We've got presentation of the Spanish Cup fixture coming up for Real Madrid. They'll be facing Sporting Gijon away from home.
Yeah, always something slightly different about cup football. And this one should not be missed, I don't think.
There goes the cross.
Trot on!
Oh, and it's over the bar. Pepe. The game can be influenced so often by substitutes. The home team are going to perhaps gamble.
Space to try and hit it now.
And they are level. That is the equalising goal. So away we go at 1-1. He's been a brick wall today in defence. Marcelo. The home team about to make a change.
Here's the shot.
Excellent blocking there. He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming.
Neymar!
That's a straightforward effort, really, for the goalkeeper. Catching practice. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Still all level here, and Valencia trying to get into the lead. Not easy. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper.
Nguli!
Oh, great work by the keeper. And on the clock, 8 more minutes. And the cross coming in.
Nguli!
Oh, a goal this late on, and it must surely be decisive. Off we go again, 2-1. Keeping the ball under some pressure, Cristiano Ronaldo. Would have been a good pass, but it struck the ref. It's been a thrilling contest, this, and we're into the last knockings of it. And the supporters, well, they're not showing any sign of losing their stamina. They've been great.
Yeah, always love coming to this ground. One of the best atmospheres around. They've not disappointed.
The referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes. Rodriguez. This is how they love to play on the break. Well, that's a great interception. It could have been a really important pass at this stage. Final whistle goes, the game is over, and the final...